friends, and everyone else we are here. We are the members of Rover Rockers, the robotics club of our school. Today, we all assemble here for the demonstration of our new achievement in the field of robotics. The humanoid form of a robot, the welcome bot. It will greet every visitor which will come into its line of sight. First of all, it will move around his head, lift up his hand to greet the visitor, then it will move back to its original state.
We have used our knowledge of science and technology, which includes motors, servo motors, sensors, power source, and other hardware parts for making the structure. We have used two DC motors, which drives the wheels of the robot. Servo motor, which gives an angular shift to the rotors, are used in this project to show various joints of a human being. For example, shoulder joints and neck joints. A light sensitive sensor, technically known as LDR, light dependent resistor, is used to represent the eyes. It has two operating states, light state and dark state. We have programmed that when the LDR will be on dark state, the robot will perform all its activity. In the light mode, this robot will remain inactive as long as the laser beam falls on the light sensitive part of the LDR.
A laser will be placed opposite to the robot, focusing on the light sensitive region of the robot. The laser beam will maintain the light state of the LDR unless someone breaks the continuity of the laser beam. This will change the state of the LDR from light state to dark state and thus trigger the operation of the LDR and the robot. Hence, robot start performing its activity.
Now I'm going to demonstrate this robot. This is kind of humanoid robot. Its working is it will go forward for 6 seconds and then it will lift his hand upward, then wish, and it will come back to its original place. Now the components we have used are 3 servo motors. 2 are attached with the arms and one is attached with the sound neck. And we have used 2 DC motors. 2 DC motors, as you can see, and to the wheels and one motherboard. Now I'm going to show how this robot will work. Now you can see that we are focusing laser light on the LDR, which is also known as CDS, cadmium sulfide. This LDR is connected with the motherboard of this robot, as you can see. You can see that the LDR is connected to this motherboard. Now, this is a robot, humanoid kind of robot. It's working, it will go forward for 6 seconds. Then it will lift his hand upward, then it will wish the person who is in front of him, and it will come back. Now, my friend is going to start this.
Come again in the light portion.
This concludes our demonstration. Hope you like it and trust the robot.
Thank you.